edition of Rich News. I'm Emily.
And I'm Holly.
Fall is here, so it's time to break out the hoodies and blue jeans. Here's Emily Downey with the weather for the week.
The rest of the week is supposed to be in the mid-70s, but there's a chance of rain all week. Here's a look at your weekend forecast ahead. Make sure you get your rain boots and umbrellas out and have a great weekend.
Thanks, Emily.
The big rivalry game against Butler is in 2 weeks, but until then, here's Matthew with the latest on our football season.
Good morning, PRP. This is The Sports. This week, we're going to take a closer look into PRP's offense at number 11, Taywan Taylor.
My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, yeah.
How do you prepare for a tailor-made win like you performed against Vanier?
I mean, it just starts in practice. Go hard, execute every play, do my job on every play, and I just transform it all to the game. And then, like, my mentality is just not getting tackled, like I said before. And that's what I've been getting preached on about all year and all day long. And I felt like that's what my mentality was in that Vanier game. We were in a dogfight the whole time. And I just felt like I had to make a big play for my team, and that's what I did.
Do you think the football team's ready for Butler?
Yeah, we're ready for Butler. I mean, we've been preparing all year. This is like a big game. This is our rival. Like, we all been ready. We all been talking about it, respect. We preach about respect. I mean, that's a big thing for our team. Like, we're ready for them.
Thanks, Taylor. Now, here's a look at the upcoming sport.
Keep it up, Panthers.
Many of us have other things on our minds besides school, but Samantha is here to give us a few tips on how to keep focused.
Trying to do good in school is very stressful, especially staying awake. So here are some quick, easy tips to help you get started.
How to achieve good grades in school in 3 easy steps. Step 1, going to bed early. Sleep is food for the brain and increases ability to learn, listen, concentrate, and solve problems in class. Step 2. Eat a well-balanced breakfast. Eating breakfast is very important. It gives you the energy and strength you need to make it through the day. Step 3. Be prepared for class. Being prepared for class helps you get started off on the right foot to becoming successful.
Hopefully these tips will help you accomplish achieving your goals. Now back to Emily.
Thanks, Samantha. I hope those tips were helpful.
In other announcements, the varsity boys football team plays at Fern Creek on Friday. And there is a video game night this Friday. Ask Mr. Doty in room T108 for more information.
Also, the girls soccer team has a game at Whitfield Academy on Monday. Get out there to support our girls soccer team. Also, trick or treat at PRP is October 30th. The candy drive starts Monday morning.
Make sure you pay attention in class today.
Signing off, I'm Emily.
And I'm Holly.
Edition of Rich News. I'm Emily.
And I'm Holly.
Fall is here, so it's time to break out the hoodies and blue jeans. Here's Emily Downey with the weather for the week.
The rest of the week is supposed to be in the mid-70s, but there's a chance of rain all week. Here's a look at your weekend forecast ahead. Make sure you get your rain boots and umbrellas out and have a great weekend.
Thanks, Emily.
The big rivalry game against Butler is in 2 weeks, but until then, here's Matthew with the latest on our football season.
Good morning, PRP. This is the sports. This week we're going to take a closer look into Caribbean's offense at number 11, Taywan Taylor.
My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh.
How do you prepare for a tailor-made win like you performed against Vanier?
I mean, it just starts in practice. Go hard, execute every play, do my job on every play, and I just transform it out to the game. And then, like, my mentality is just not getting tackled, like I said before. And that's what I've been getting preached on about all year and all day long. And I felt like that's what my mentality was in that Vanier game. We were in a dogfight the whole time. And I just felt like I had to make a big play for my team, and that's what I did.
Do you think the football team's ready for Butler?
Yeah, we're ready for Butler. I mean, we've been preparing all year. This is like a big game. This is our rival. Like, we all been ready. We all been talking about it, respect. We preach about respect. And, I mean, that's a big thing for our team. Like, we're ready for them.
Thanks, Taylor. Now, here's a look at the upcoming sport.
Keep it up, Panthers. Many of us have other things on our minds besides school, but Samantha is here to give us a few tips on how to keep focused.
Trying to do good in school is very stressful, especially staying awake. So here are some quick, easy tips to help you get started. How to achieve good grades in school in 3 easy steps. Step 1. Going to bed early. Sleep is food for the brain and increases ability to learn, listen, concentrate, and solve problems in class. Step 2. Eat a well-balanced breakfast. Eating breakfast is very important. It gives you the energy and strength you need to make it through the day. Step 3. Be prepared for class. Being prepared for class helps you get started off on the right foot to becoming successful.
Hopefully these tips will help you accomplish achieving your goals. Now back to Emily.
Thanks, Samantha. I hope those tips were helpful.
In other announcements, the varsity boys football team plays at Fern Creek on Friday. And there is a video game night this Friday. Ask Mr. Doty in room T108 for more information.
Also, the girls soccer team has a game at Whitfield Academy on Monday. Get out there to support our girls soccer team. Also, trick or treat at PRP is October 30th. The candy drive starts Monday morning.
Make sure you pay attention in class today.
Signing off, I'm Emily.
And I'm Holly.